you Google Dharavi, it pushes this foreign understanding of this place to be negative. So it does mean that it's my responsibility to do something that is accurate and honest. So I then heard about these guys called the slum gods. With large-scale murals, it's always about somebody famous or somebody important. There's a social message in promoting the everyday person, and you know, these are just kids having fun, and I think that's cool.
ऐसा पेंटिंग बन रहा था तो मैं घड़ी घड़ी देखता था जब मेरा चेहरा बन गया तो फिर सब पहचानने लगे मेरे को थोड़ा बोला ये तेरा फोटो है बोला हाँ मेरा ही
because they are imposing but they become almost decorative and they become the gods of the